The driver steadies Wilf when walking to or from the bus. They do not link arms because if either were to fall, they might pull the other one down. And as Wilf is frailer, he risks being more severely injured.